Know them by the fruit that they'll be. And the fruit tonight will be in the person of the pastor, Leroy G. Carroll Jr. Come on, put your hands together.